This is Martin Bernal Hafner. I'm the winemaker at Topel Winery up in Hopland. And the word that I'm going to go with is complexity. Complexity is used in the wine industry, but a lot of times it's kind of hard to explain because it can mean many things to many winemakers and many consumers. But I got to know the word basically when I was in France working at Chez Poutier and speaking with Guillaume Poutier, who was the winemaker at the time. He really sought complexity in his wines. He didn't want a monotone, basic taste to his wines. So a lot of times he didn't just want perfectly ripe grapes. He wanted a diversity of ripeness, because not extreme diversity, but he wanted variations in tannins and layers that made his wines distinct. Because sometimes when you have very uniform grapes and ripeness, it also gives you a monotone wine in a way. So I think complexity can be interpreted in many ways, but it's understanding also what you want in the wine and what it's going to do to in the palate. Yeah, so basically that's complexity in a nutshell, just various ripenesses that will offer many things on your palate.